up, WB students? It's Drew and it's
David.
We are so excited to see you for another YouTube video. We got an incredible thing for you today. David, tell them what it's all about.
So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this watermelon and these rubber bands, and we're gonna see how many it takes to explode the watermelon when we wrap them around.
It's gonna explode! Pew, pew, explosion! Jim, put it in post. Anyways, okay, what you're gonna do? What you're gonna do right now? I'm in a second, you're gonna pause the video and you're gonna guess in the comments how many rubber bands it's gonna take to explode the watermelon. We got a counter right here. We're gonna keep track of it. So pause the video right now. Okay, you're back.
All right.
David, are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready, bro.
Okay, you ready? Oh, so what we're gonna do?
Go ahead. We gotta put on our gear first, bro.
Sorry, safety first.
Let's go.
We're ready.
All right, let's get this done,
all right,
okay?
First one, counter. One. Oh, gosh. One. Oh, no.
This is gonna be terrible, dude.
Now, maybe one should hold it, the other one should.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, we'll go back and forth. I like it. What if it explodes on like the fourth one?
Yeah, that won't happen. But yeah, we got some really strong rubber bands. It's gonna blow up too.
Gosh.
So, Drew, what is your guess? Just off the top of your head, before we even know anything, what is your guess?
I'm gonna say 527.
527
is my guess. What's your guess, David?
I'm gonna go 643.
Oh, wait, how many? I'm not counting. Hold on.
Oh, wait.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Sorry. Sorry. Right. So okay. We're at 7.
Okay. Next one.
We're about to make it 8.
This is harder than you think.
Okay.
Maybe we're just bad.
Yeah, we could just be very unprofessional. 20.
Okay. We're at 20. Who would have thunk it?
I definitely.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any. There's no flexing whatsoever.
This is gonna take a while. They're gonna have to like fast forward this video or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
We're at 96. I don't know what y'all think. I don't see much change.
There's like no change.
It just looks like we're putting rubber bands on a watermelon. We're about to get to 100. Let's see if
we're giving it some, we're giving it some grip. That's all it is right now.
Okay. 97. See, we got a thing down now. 98. 99. Ugh. Everybody say it with me. 100.
Here we go.
And we
here
see we no flex at 100.
Well, we'll keep you updated. Oh, David! Oh, okay, we're at 199. We almost put the watermelon. We're at 199.
Okay.
200. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 200. There we go. We're how's it looking, David?
I mean, we're still looking pretty strong to me.
Watermelons are a sturdy
fruit. We didn't really
fruit.
Center it, but. To business
to defeat the Huns.
Dare they send me daughters when I ask for sons?
You're the saddest bunch I ever met,
but you can bet before we through, somehow I'll make a man out of you.
Boom, 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 boom. Help us out, Jen.
Be a man, you must be
sent as a coursey river with the strength of a great typhoon, with all the force of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, this is what I'm doing for the students. Injuries and all.
There we go.
Ooh.
Ugh.
So, now introducing David Norton. Ooh. Do you want to build a snowman?
Do you wanna build a snowman? Oh wait, no, it's, okay.
David!
Okay.
Okay.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, don't go away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. Please tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay, bye. Yeah. So no event is done without a guest star. And so we got Grace Blevins to put on our 300th rubber band. Are you ready, Grace?
I think
so. Do you feel prepared for the task you're about to complete?
I feel good about it. I was thinking about it this morning, I was getting ready. Yeah.
You're working it out right now.
I am. I'm ready. Okay, y'all ready?
Yeah, let's hold it. Oh! Okay, that's the 300th rubber band. Thank you, Grace.
Good job, guys.
There we go. Yeah. All right, 300. We're halfway there.
We got a second special guest.
That's funny.
Okay. Here's your band. Tell us your name and a fun fact about yourself.
David, fun fact is I'm 55 and made it this way with a smile on my face.
There you go.
How about that? Let's see here. First thing, Paul.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y'all have a good day.
You too. So we did some research and we're trying a new tactic. Instead of doing one at a time, David's got five in his hand. We're gonna go, oh my gosh. Dude, this thing hurts so bad.
Dude, I was getting thumped by that.
Ow. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go five at a time. Hopefully it'll go a little faster. We're currently at 357. Here we go.
Oh my.
Attention.
Dude, that's gonna work so much better. Yeah. Let's do three. Let's do three so we get it even. We got another special guest. Here we go.
Maybe what do you mean, fun fact?
Tell us your name and a fun fact.
My name is Theo and I play video games.
I like it. Get on that again. Oh! Okay. All right. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Put it on again. You got to put it on in the middle. There you go. Yes. There we go. Thank you so much. You know, okay. We're at 400, and I gotta tell you, David, I'm losing my rind.
Nice.
So this is Bryson.
How's it going?
One of our preteen interns. Here's our band. Tell us a fun fact.
A fun fact
about
just in
yourself.
General. When I was 16, I fell off a bunk bed, and now I'm stored on my Facebook.
That's fun.
Right there.
Thank you, Bryson.
There you go.
Okay.
Whew. There we go.
Thank you guys.
All right. Y'all have a good one.
Yeah. All right. We're coming up on number 500. My initial guess, as you remember, was 527. It's not looking good for my guess, but. I got a joke for you. Why did the watermelon not get married? Because it can't elope.
You're killing me.
Ask your parents about that one, kids. Here we go. We are at 595. Updates, we're close. David's fingers are exploding.
Falling apart.
And I just wanted to let you guys know. Hold this, David. Every single one of you is one in a melon. Just want to let you know that. Oh, I hear it sizzling.
Is it singing to you?
It's sizzling. Holy cow, these ones.
Oh! This one is so much. Those are so much work.
Just do one. One single one. Okay, dig it. Oh gosh. Oh, dang, man.
What are we at?
675.
Oh my gosh.
It's over my guess too.
gotta be close.
It's gonna go light. Yes, come on, baby.
It's just a crack at the top.
Come on! Ow!
I know. We're going hard.
See that? Uh-oh. Come on,
baby. Oh.
Oh, man. I'm so ready for it. I'm ready for it. At first I was nervous, but now I'm like, just happened already.
He may be too slow, but.
Oh! Okay, good. That scared me so bad.
Give already!
It's sizzling! Dude, there's juice leaking off the table onto my foot.
Give already.
Oh my.
It's got to split soon, right?
Oh, it has. It's not going to. Jeez.
What's the count at?
746. Come on.
Come on.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Let's end it.
This is it, right? This is it.
This has got to be it.
Oh.
Look at that.
Oh, David, come on in.
No, that's so good.
So what was our final count? 767. So if you guessed that, then I guess you were much closer than we were.
Yeah. Well, that took a long time, but we learned a lot. We learned about force, and we learned about togetherness.
Okay, friendship.
Friendship.
Well,
I got watermelon juice in my broken blister.
We got some extra watermelon, and so we're gonna go ahead and eat it. We'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
So this is all the rubber bands we used to destroy it. Ah.